I was there, of course, during the blind auditions. And to be honest with you, akala ko ako yung aatakin sa puso. I was really so nervous for him kasi it's just long overdue. You know, there's something good happening to Nino because he's been in the business for a very long time. Pero he's really, you know, yet to have that big break, you know. So his wife and I and his brother, we were there. And then, of course, I got super, super emotional. And he did so well. He really rocked it. And I was so glad that everything that Leia said during the audition was everything that I'd been thinking all this time. Na parang, where have you been? You know, where have you been all this time? And that he's really developed into this unique, you know, like an artist.